Hey guys, Chris Cabbage here, and today we're going to be playing Fortnite 50v50 mode with my friends. So, it's so hard to not to say. My brother's trying to get me to not say yeah after the thing, and it's just difficult. It's difficult. I'm used to saying yeah. Oh my god. This is the best dance now. Ah, 50v50. We're also gonna see who can get the most.
Schmifty B, Schmifty.
Ah! That was loud.
Let's go racetrack.
Nah. Let's go.
No, well, we're just gonna do this separately.
Okay, I'll have to go.
We're just gonna get the
yeah. I really thought
at least stick together
something.
Towards like the game.
Mm-hmm.
I just realized something.
What?
Epic Games has never had a left game in the house.
Yeah. They've never had a legendary dance.
That too.
I'm not sure that they're ever gonna add one.
It has to be really good.
A legendary dance is like got pretty good.
It'd be cool if they did, like, holographic ones.
Well, that would just
I know
be, like,
that'd be a
rip-off
of Destiny.
Yeah. Maybe, like... Wait, they already do holographic ones.
Yeah. Which one is that again?
There's two. It's the rocket one, and then there's one that's, like, you're on a platform and there's rockets on the bottom.
Rocket spinner.
Something that was cool for that could have been a legendary emote was that guitar one. The guitar one was so sick.
It's a rocket engine.
Hey guys.
All right.
Right now we're in 50v50.
All right. By the way, guys, if you're wondering, hey, where the frick is Keller? You don't hear him as well, but just because he has to mute his mic since it'll echo like crazy since we're both in the basement of our house. So, yeah. Also, I accidentally just realized I muted my mic. My B. Alright, hold up. There was some random crap on the. Thingy my Bobby. Bobby the thingy. Yeah, bubba dee bada doll. Alright. I love this balloon pickaxe. Whistle. I'm doing different intros for different games that I play. I mean, not intros, different outros.
That's cool.
I had the best, yet, like, my first Fortnite video. I'm so proud of the outro. I added memes to it.
What is
it? It's just really good, but like I added memes to the video. Whenever I got this.
What's the part where you add in like the screaming Roblox kid?
Oh, that was the second match, and there was one guy that I knocked, and then the entire enemy team was after me. I was like, oh god! And so I just put in the Roblox scream, and I also put in the Roblox oof because you know how I let Pink, go. I was like driving him up with the shopping cart, and I just stopped. Well, I muted him since it's not like, cause he's not in the video right now. I'll unmute you. Yeah, I'll unmute you later. But what are one of our teammates just sniped at me. I don't know why.
Casper, are we just gonna play 50v50s? Chris, Casper, what is your meme forecast?
I had the wow meme. I had the oh roast meme. I had the wasted meme. I had the Roblox goof and the Roblox screaming kid meme. So yeah.
Okay, back to Al with the video.
That's, okay. Alright. That's right, Bob. Whistle what has happened? Gone mentally insane. Alright. But, yeah, so.
I'm not mentally insane. You're mentally insane.
Oh, wow. Oh. Alright. Wait, hold up. Okay. You know what's, you know what would be a great second channel? Cabbage Plus. I don't know. Or more cabbage. I don't know. I want it to be
fresh cabbage should be your first one. Expired cabbage should be your second one.
That's so stupid but so great.
I'm gonna get it.
Oh, yeah. Nobody else. That's what I was gonna do. Uh-oh. Keller. Oh.
Keller. As we can see, Keller will be taking the bronze medal.
Keller decided just to leave whenever he got an opportunity. Oh, thank you! Get in! Oh, he's doing your nose injection.
Your boy's gotta turn on his lights.
Wow.
While I was turning up my lights, you turned on your dance. I started dancing along.
Where did you go? I thought you marked
this. Right back. I have to go grab a sticker controller. I mean, a controller sticker. Memes.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
By the way, those dog barks are Whistle's dogs.
They hurt. It's my snow dog.
Okay, we're
let's go salty.
Should do. Whenever I say, hold up, I have to go grab a controller sticker. You need to insert the meme. Ain't nobody got time for that.
I'll try to find it.
It's my painful hip dying request.
All right.
Holy crap.
I will eventually. Somebody just threw a grenade at me. Somebody just gave all of that.
Oh, yeah. Literally and physically. I mean, literally and mentally.
Ooh.
Oh, gosh.
The new meta, the suppressed SMG.
Hugo is just staring at me like, boy, what you doing?
The most annoying I don't understand. Actually is
Ugh.
Holy crap. my dog sees a ghost. He's just sitting on the ground. He's going.
Oh, no.
Like he's growling at something.
Ghostbusters.
He's just. Da-da-da-da-da. My dog was possessed by a dog biscuit.
Clickbait.
Biscuity boy.
Are we doing the contest of how many kills, or are we just freaking doing the whatever? I feel like we're doing whatever the heck you like. I guess we'll just do whatever.
Plus, I mean, it is only us.
That's true. Alright, then we're just doing whatever. We're just freaking here.
Hugo, stop being the spaz you are.
Oh no.
Go. And get up and feed him! Dog needs love, mother.
Got an RPG. Want a rocket ride?
Hey, hello, my good friend. Welcome to Comrades Rocket Ride. Starting at only 15 gold scars for your first rocket ride.
Oh, okay. I have the whopping 2.
Wait, you literally have 2 gold scars?
Yeah. See? Oh, okay.
Okay, let's go.
I'll rocket ride. Rocket ride me to the circle. Whistle, come here.
Okay, will do, friend.
I shall build platform.
Why do I feel... I don't like this whatsoever. You need to stand... Here, look at this.
Yeah, but now I'm just gonna run into this freaking tree.
Just watch.
I am a transformer! Freak!
What the frick are you doing?
Is that like Daquan or something testing out shotguns?
I think that guy sees a ghost. Like your dogs.
Oh yeah, whatever you do, just stand on this. Stand on here. Stand right here. Stand
oh
right here.
No! Okay. No! I'm not gonna freaking be blasted into another universe.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, jump. Alright, 3. I've got mini shields. I am a trained professional. Okay. I don't really like this job whatsoever.
No one cares.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, jump.
What?
3, 2, 1, jump.
So offended. My gosh. Fortnite, fix your game. Oh,
if I can make you ride this hand grenade, that would be amazing. All right, 3, 2, 1, jump. That was so close. Okay,
all right,
3, 2, 1, jump.
I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. Think about it every night and day.
Don't worry, Whistle.
A lonely road.
Oh, I had a launch pad. Oh, wait, why didn't we use the launch pad?
I can't really. I don't know.
My hips may hurt, but my heart feels broken.
Oh god.
Oh my god.
I even had bouncers.
But my heart feels broken. And why? After all those tries, was it that one that I did? Now I'm gonna put this sticker on because now I'm dead.
That was great.
When I'm dead, I put on stickers. My name's Sticky Joe, and I put stickers on everything.
Stickers taste delicious.
I put stickers on my cuts.
Stickers on my favorite thing.
I don't need stitches, because I can't afford that medical bile.
That was an absolute
rocket.
I'm still like, my ribs may hurt, but my heart is good.
I will save our team.
Yep.
Oh, how did you see that coming? It's crazy. My aim is unassisted.
He knew. He missed every single shot.
Whoa, how did you know that? No.
This is literally what I said. Every single shot.
Wow. You know what? Whenever you grow up, you should really be an English teacher.
How could you affect them?
By the way, I also had 12 rockets. Where are the bad guys? I don't see no bad guys.
I'm just gonna dab on you, and then I'm gonna be like,
watch this. These turds coming with this.
They gonna get loofed down, Keto.
Oh, got that sexy trash.
You missed every shot.
Hey, he had like practically the same gun there.
Dang it, Carl!
Oh, Carl! 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 What are you doing, Carl? Stop hurting me! I'm a good Carl!
Coral. Skirt.
Oh, freaking balls!
And it was at this moment.
Tell yourself that. Ugh.
Says the person that's yelling.
Alright.
Hi, my name's Sam from Sam's Industries. My hit may hurt, but my profits are even more hurt.